Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu Higher Secondary, Second Year Maths Textbook 2, Exercise 10.8, Question Number 8. At 10 a.m., a woman took a cup of hot instant coffee from the microwave oven and placed it on nearby kitchen counter to cool. At this instant, the temperature of the coffee was 180 degrees Fahrenheit. And 10 minutes later, it was 160 degree Fahrenheit. Assume the constant temperature of the kitchen was 70 degree Fahrenheit. What was the temperature of the coffee at 10:15 a.m.? And second one, the woman likes to drink coffee when its temperature is between 130 degree Fahrenheit and 140 degree Fahrenheit. Between what time should she have drunk the coffee? Here, let T be the temperature of the coffee at time t, and Tm be the temperature, surrounding temperature of kitchen. By Newton's law of cooling, we can say dT, change in temperature with respect to time, dT is K times, K is a proportionality constant, T minus Tm. dT by dT equal K into T minus kitchen temperature is 70 degree Fahrenheit. Now, integrating now, before that we'll write here dT over T minus 70 equal K dT plus K dT. Now integrating dT over T minus 70 equal integral K into integral dT. Now which gives log of T minus 70 equal KT plus log C constant. Now further, log T minus 70 minus log C equal KT. Further, log of T minus 70 over C equal KT. Which is further taking e power, therefore T minus 70 over C equal e power KT. Therefore T minus 70 equal C e power KT. Let it be 1, equation 1. Now condition, when time is 0, temperature, the initial temperature of the coffee is was 180 degree Fahrenheit. T equal 190 degree Fahrenheit. Now, therefore T minus 70, that is 180 minus 70 equals C e power k 0, because our time is 0, which gives 180 minus 70 is 110 is C into 1 C, that is C is 110. Therefore the equation 1 become T minus 70 equal C is 110 e power kt. Let the equation 2, when T is 10 minutes, temperature become 160 degree Fahrenheit. We can put simply 160 here. Then, therefore, the equation 180 minus 70 equal 110 e power 10 minutes kt, 10 t, not 10 t, here we have t is 10, that is 10 k. Therefore, here 180 minus, not 180, it is 160 here. Since here T is 160 given, 160 minus 70, that is 90 equal 110 e power 10 k. Therefore, 90 by 110 equal e power 10 k. Which is equal e power 10 k equal 9 over 11. E power 10 k is 11 over 11. Therefore, we can say e power k is 10, the power 10 go, other side is reciprocal, 1 over 10. Therefore, 9 over 11, 1 over 10. Now, first part of the question we'll do now, answering here. What was the temperature of the coffee at 10:15 a.m.? That is, at 10:15 a.m., now we can say T equal 15 minutes. Therefore, the equation 2 becomes T minus 70. T minus 70 equal 110 e power kt. 110 e power kt. Therefore, T minus 70 equal 110 e power k. E power k is already 9 over 11, and k is 9 over 11, 1 by 10 into 15 minutes. Therefore, which is equal 110, 9 over 11, 3 by 2, 15 by 10 is 3 by 2. Equal 110, 9 over 11 power 3 by 2 is 9 over 11 power 1, and 9 over 11 power half. So, this which is equal 110 into 9 over 11 into square root of 9 over 11. Further, 110 into 9 over 11 into 3 over root of 11, which is equal this is 10, so 10 into 9 is 90, into 3 is 270 over square root of 11. Here 270 square root of 11 is approximately 3.32 we are taking. Therefore 270 by 3.32 is 81.33, which is equal T minus 70. Therefore, the temperature after 15 minutes, that is temperature of the coffee at 10.15 a.m., that is 70 plus 81.83, which is equal 151.33, approximately equal 151.3 degree Fahrenheit. Now therefore the temperature, the temperature of the coffee at 10:15 a.m. is 151.3 degree Fahrenheit. Now, question number part of the two. Here, when temperature, when T equal 130 degree Fahrenheit, here we have to find time at which the woman likes to drink the coffee when its temperature is between 130 degree Fahrenheit to 140 degree. We have to find time taken for 130 degree Fahrenheit and 140 degree Fahrenheit. When temperature is 130 degree Fahrenheit, therefore we have the equation T minus 70. T minus 70 is 110 e power kt. Therefore temperature is 130 minus 70 equal 110 e power kt, 60 equal 110 e power kt, then e power kt equal 60 over 110, 6 by 11. Now e power kt, already e power k we have, e power k we got it, the value is 9 over 11 1 by 10, 9 over 11 power 1 by 10, which gives, therefore e power, that is, we can say 9 over 11 here. E power k is 9 over 11, 1 over 10. Here k is there, then t. T into 1 over 11 is t over 10 equal 6 by 11. Therefore, taking log both sides, t over 10 log 11 equal log 6 over 11. Here further we need space, therefore T over 10 equal log 6 over 11 over log 9 over 11. So T over 10 equal log of 6 over 11 by logbook or calculator, we get log of 0.545 is over log of 9 over 11 is 0.818 equal minus 0.264 or minus 0.087 equal 3.34. Therefore, the time taken is 3.34 into 10. That means t by 10 is this much. We have to multiply is 33.4 minutes. When next is when t is 140 degree Fahrenheit will do, then equation 2 becomes 140 minus 70 equal 110 e power kt. That is 140 minus 70 is 70 equal 110 e power kt. That is 70 by 110 e power kt. Therefore, 7 by 11 e power kt, which gives e power kt equal to 7 by 11. Then e power k, already we have 9 over 11 over 1 over 10 into t equal 7 over 11. Then take log both side. T over 10 log 9 over 11 equal log 7 over 11. Therefore, T over 10 equal log 7 over 11 over log 9 over 11. So, log 7 over 11 by calculation we have 0.197 over minus 0.087. So therefore t over 10 is 2.26, which gives t equal 10 multiplied 22.6. therefore we have to write the result like, between 10.22 minutes to, that is AM minutes, 10.22 AM to 10.30, because here we have the time we are getting 10.30 because here 1:30 AM approximately she has to, the woman should have drunk the coffee, because we are getting here the temperature, a time here 33.4 minutes approximately equal 10.30 33 is better here. 10:33 a.m. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.